Vlogmas 2021. On I'm Swaggy, it's just one of many. Sit down and enjoy the video because it's free and I really don't know what I'm doing. I'm just making an introduction for Vlogmas.
Again.
I see everybody else doing it, so yeah, thanks for watching. Or whatever. Today's vlog for Vlogmas day whatever. Who knows? It's probably already January by now with how fast time is moving. But for today's vlog, we are going to go drop the AR off. Because as you guys know, I bought a 300 blackout upper and the pins didn't line up. So I have to get it machined to work with the lower that I have. Let's see if I can prop this phone up somehow. All right, give me a second. All right, hopefully you guys can see me. But, so yeah, show you guys. You know, the AR. Again. Empty. So yeah, this is the AR. It's a fixed mag, mass compliant AR. So yeah, the pin for the other one, the back pin does not fit through. So to get that to work, we have to get it machined. The shop is backed up. I dropped it off 2 weeks ago, but I expected it because they had Black Friday sales. It's Christmas coming, so people are going to be buying a whole bunch of stuff and getting a whole bunch of stuff engraved and made and all types of stuff. So yeah, hopefully I could get it back at least this week or this weekend, or early next week, because I do want to go to the range and test the 300 blackout, and I just want to go shooting because I love shooting. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So I'll get to you guys in the next clip. Also, the dagger is going to be getting picked up tomorrow morning. I just started it, warmed it, and then when I get back, I'm going to start it again, drive it back and forth, park it, and that will be the last time tomorrow when I do the next Vlogmas day will be the next time we see that car. So, yeah, I'll get back to you guys in the next clip. To record in the store, but yeah. This is actually a very fun SUV to drive, by the way. Like, it really does eat up the back roads pretty well. So, yeah. Whenever I upgrade, it's definitely gonna have to be something faster, so. Yeah, hopefully it's one of the X5Ms, and then, you know, in the future, we'll just be getting more cars and stuff like that. But, yeah, I'm over. Pardon me. I'm over all the old cars. I want new. I want technology and butt massagers and heated and cooled seats, heated steering wheels, all types of shit like that. So it's just like, it's time for me to boss up. Getting too old for these old cars, so yeah.